Hello students, today we are going to see next point, that is theorem on equal ratios. Now if A upon B is equal to C upon D, then A upon B is equal to, now we can take addition of numerator and also addition of denominator, or subtraction of numerator, subtraction of denominator. Then here we take addition, that is A plus C upon B plus D is equal to C upon D. This property is called the theorem of equal ratios. Now we have to see examples in practice set 4.4. Now first example, fill in the blanks of the following. Question number 1, x upon 7 is equal to y upon 3 is equal to 3x plus 5y upon empty space is equal to 7x minus 9y upon empty space. Now we have to find value of this empty space. Now first write down given, that is x upon 7 is equal to y upon 3 is equal to. Now here coefficient of x is 3, therefore multiplying numerator by 3 and we can also multiply denominator by 3. That is, here is x, 3x, therefore multiplying by 3. That is 3x plus 5y divided by 3 into 7. Here plus sign. 5 into, here is y, therefore multiplying by 5. 5 into 3 is equal to, here is 7x minus 9y divided by. Now 7x, that is multiplying by 7, therefore 7 into 7, 7 into 7 minus. Here is y, multiplying by minus 9, therefore minus 9, 3 into, or minus 9 into 3, minus 9 into 3, therefore x upon 7 is equal to y upon 3 is equal to 3x plus 5y divided by 3 into 7, 21, plus 5 into 3, 15 is equal to 7x minus 9y divided by 7 into 7, 49, minus 9 into 3, 27. Therefore, x upon 7 is equal to y upon 3 is equal to 3x plus 5y divided by 21 plus 15 is 36 is equal to 7x minus 9y divided by 49 minus 27. 9 minus 7 is 2, 4 minus 2 is 2. Therefore, our answer is 36, first empty space, second empty space is 22. This is the answer. Question number 2. A upon 3 is equal to B upon 4 is equal to C upon 7 is equal to A minus 2B plus 3C divided by empty space is equal to empty space divided by 6 minus 8 plus 14. We have to find value of these two empty spaces. Now first write down, A upon 3 is equal to B upon 4 is equal to C upon 7. Now is equal to, first write down numerator as it is, that is a minus 2b plus 3c divided by. Now in denominator, here is a, here is a, coefficient of a is 1, here also 1, therefore write down 3 as it is. Here is minus 2b, here is b, therefore multiplying by minus 2, therefore minus 2 into 4. Now 3c, here is c, therefore multiplying by plus 3, that is 3 into 7 is equal to. Now here write down denominator as it is, that is 6 minus 8 plus 14. Write down denominator as it is. Now here is 6, here denominator is 3, therefore 3 into 2, 6, multiplying by 2, that is 2 into a. 2 into a. Now here is 4, here is minus 8, dividing by 4, 4 minus 2, therefore multiplying by minus 2, minus 2 into b. Now here is 14, therefore dividing by 7, 7 into 2, 14, therefore multiplying by 2, 2 into c, plus 2 into c. Therefore, a upon 3 is equal to b upon 4 is equal to c upon 7 is equal to a minus 2b plus 3c divided by. Now taking multiplication here, 3 minus 2 into 4 minus 8 plus 3 into 7 21 is equal to. Now here taking multiplication, 2a minus 2b plus 2c divided by. Now write down this as it is, 6 minus 8 plus 14, therefore a upon 3 is equal to b upon 4 is equal to c upon 7 is equal to. Write down numerator as it is, that is a minus 2b plus 3c divided by. Now plus 3 plus 21, 24 minus 8, that is plus 16 is equal to 2a minus 2b plus 2c divided by. Write down this as it is, 6 minus 8 plus 14. Therefore first empty space is 16 and second empty space is this, 2a minus 2b plus 2c. This is the answer. This ratio, m square plus n square divided by m square minus n square. Therefore for this first write down given equation, that is 5m minus n is equal to 3m plus 4n. Now first we have to find value of m upon n, that is ratio of m and n. Therefore transfer all these terms of m to the left hand side and terms of n to the right hand side. Therefore 5m plus 3m becomes minus 3m is equal to 4n minus n becomes plus n. Here 5m minus 3m is 2m is equal to 4 plus 1, 5m. Therefore, value of m upon n is equal to 5 upon 2. This is value of m upon n. But we have to find here m square, n square. Therefore, by taking square on both sides, by taking square on both sides. By taking squares on both sides, we get m square upon n square is equal to 5 square is 25 divided by 2 square is 4. Now here, in numerator addition, in denominator subtraction, therefore we have to use which formula here? Component of dividend of property. Therefore, by componendo dividendo, therefore by componendo dividendo. Now componendo dividendo property, now in numerator add denominator and in denominator from numerator subtract denominator. That is m square plus n square divided by, now in denominator first write down numerator, minus subtract denominator n square is equal to right hand side also 25 upon 25 plus 4 divided by 25 minus 4. Therefore m square plus n square, m square plus n square divided by m square minus n square is equal to 25 plus 4 is 29 divided by 25 minus 4 is 21. This is the value of m square plus n square divided by m square minus n square. This is answer. Now question number 2, question number 2, 3m plus 4n, 3m plus 4n divided by 3m minus 4n, 3m minus 4n. Now here also, first write down given equation, that is 5m minus n is equal to 3m plus 4n. Now here also we have to find value of m upon n. Therefore, take terms of m to the left hand side. Therefore, 5m plus 3m become minus 3m is equal to 4n. Minus n becomes plus n. Therefore, 5m minus 3m is 2m is equal to 4 plus 1, 5n. Therefore, we have to find value of m upon n. M upon n is equal to 5 upon 2. Now, what is the next step? Now here coefficient of m is 3 and coefficient of n is 4, therefore multiplying by 3 upon 4, that is 3 upon 4n, multiplying both sides by 3 upon 4, multiplying both sides by 3 upon 4. Therefore, m upon n into 3 upon 4 is equal to 5 upon 2 into 3 upon 4. Now, in left hand side, 3m upon 4n, taking multiplication, 3m upon 4n is equal to 5 into 3, 15, divided by 2 into 4, 8. Now, we have to find value of 3m plus 4n upon 3m minus 4n. Therefore, which property we have to use here? Here is addition, here is subtraction. Therefore, by कॉम्पोनेंडो डिविडेंडो, बाय कॉम्पोनेंडो डिविडेंडो by componendo dividendo, that is in numerator add denominator, that is 3m plus 4m in denominator. First write down numerator, that is 3m subtract denominator minus 4m is equal to, right hand side is 15 plus 8 divided by 15 minus 8. Therefore, 3m plus 4m divided by 3m minus 4m is equal to 15 plus 8 is 23 divided by 15 minus 8 is 7. This is the answer.